If you recently received or bought your NFTs, but you can't find it in your MetaMask wallet, no worries, it's there. You just have to add it manually. Alright, so when it comes to add NFT ERC-721 or proposed 1155 tokens, it's very simple. Open your wallet and swipe to the right to see what's there. So, I know for a fact that on my wallet I have MarsDAO tiered NFT that allows me to participate in MarsDAO staking. But I can't find it here, so what I do? I simply tap once on Import NFTs and check what's the information required for the token to be imported. There we see that we need to insert the address and collectible ID. So since we know what exactly we need, let's go back and copy our public address. Then go directly to the BIP20 Explorer, which is at bscscan.com, and paste your MetaMask wallet address. Now, scroll down until you find ERC-721 or 1155 browser tab, depending on the token's standard you're willing to work with. Here you can see all of your NFTs, so choose the one that you want to add, memorize token ID and tap once on its name. After redirecting, copy the smart contract and go back to MetaMask. There, you will need to tap on Import NFTs for once again and paste your smart contract you recently copied. Finally, write the token's ID and gently press on import. Alright, so there you go. If you've done everything correctly, your custom NFT should appear in the wallet alongside with the others. So now you know how to find and add your NFTs to MetaMask manually. Don't forget to check out our Medium channel, where you can find all the articles about MarsDAO platform, designed for the beginners and professionals to take your profit by holding our MarsDAO token to the next level. See ya in the next video.